crashing this plane into the ultimate symbol of American materialism, Las Vegas.
You know, I've lost a ton in Vegas, but I never thought I'd lose my life there.
You know, you are seriously funny, man. I know I crap on you a lot, but sometimes when I'm driving, I think about stuff you say and I laugh.
Thank you, Peter.
No, thank you.